It's time to begin this new stage for the hostages to come home, for Israel to be secure, for the suffering to stop. It's time for this war to end, for the day after to begin. This new proposal has three phases, three. The first phase would last for 6 weeks. Here's what it would include: a full and complete ceasefire, a withdrawal of Israeli forces from all populated areas of Gaza, release of a number of hostages, including women, the elderly, the wounded, in exchange for release of hundreds of Palestinian prisoners. There are American hostages who would be released at this stage, and we want them home. Then phase two, there would be an exchange for the release of all remaining living hostages, including male soldiers, Israeli forces with withdrawal from Gaza. And as long as Hamas lives up to its commitments, a temporary ceasefire would become, in the words of the Israeli proposal, the cessation of hostilities permanently, end of quote. Finally, in phase three, a major reconstruction plan for Gaza would commence. And any final remains of hostages who've been killed would be returned to their families. That's the offer that's now on the table and what we've been asking for. It's what we need. The people of Israel should know they can make this offer without any further risk to their own security because they've devastated Hamas forces over the past 8 months.